So this is Pandora. Today we're taking care of her nose. She has a bone infection in her sinus area, and so unfortunately that means she has some drainage coming out. And so today we're essentially getting all of the crusty stuff away from her nose so that can drain completely. So daily Pandora also gets two different types of antibiotics, one that's oral and one that's systemic. And then she also gets pain medications every day to make sure that she's feeling as comfortable as possible. Right now she's not super comfortable. She's got her ears back and she's got her eyes wide open because she's not very happy with us at the moment. Sometimes she'll keep her eyes closed and just kind of sit in a singular place for a majority of the day if she's not feeling well. A happy rabbit should be moving around, eating, doing regular rabbit things. And so if we ever see her doing things like that, we can look into getting her more medications or things like that to make sure that she's as comfortable as possible.